Got broccoli.
It's just blind. Practice you can go to. I think it was like $10. It wasn't too bad.
$10,
right? Oh yeah. Well, yeah. They didn't say free.
Oh, okay. All right. That's the word.
They didn't say free. Open to the public. Yeah, I think so. I can't remember where they were. Yeah, it's a little farther.
It stab it up. Why? Yeah, I'm not sure where.
They got a new ride, isn't it?
Yeah, but they still had the other side.
Be in there when they have the fight, the practice games. Kurtz will play like the first quarter maybe, and then it'll be second, third, spring after that. Oh yeah,
and
I know the two because they were the main. They were a lot of experience there.
Well,
to be the offensive coordinator, one guy, hey. Before you know. I like to watch movies. Matthew Litton's coming up too. Summer Wood. I personally like the winter Olympics.
I used to watch that all the time.
Cold. Because it's different. It's different.
And that team is Jamaica from a hot country one. I remember. I said, how can they win?
They ain't got any snow.
Right. I don't have no snow over there.
I'm on vacation, listen.
Oh, we should have a good time. Don't think about it. The next day, he's come back. The day he will come back.
Picnic and then he's got like 4 acres. But it's weird. His land is shaped like a flag. It's got big, the flag part is. And he's got another neighbor that's up above his flag. He buys all kinds of fireworks. The good guy. Spends thousands. And you have them right there. My cousin let some fire in his that flag part.
That's good. Safe place to do it. That's good.
And if you want, you could always just drive over because the University of Delaware usually has some. Then my other cousin, Nico Dale, which is his brother here in Newark, he just got a second dose of chemotherapy. It says hair.
I'm trying to do it. My cousins. I'm a big stuff on the camera. Plus, he's so small, he can take chemo like 1,000 for the hour. He's 105.
Oh, yeah.
He's 185 pounds. I feel he didn't age it. That's more. And she needed more than that, but because of her weight, she's good.
That chemical, whatever it is ruffling. Roughly.
That's why she's getting hurt. She's only 85 pounds, and that used to be 105.
So I talked to him last day, and his hair's falling out, and he's really sick Thursday. It was the second dose.
Maybe it'll make him feel better.
Yeah, it's about. Yeah. You might need a.
It almost fell out. My aunt told me that because of my aunt. She gets here. She never told
me.
Put out her daughter, Beverly. But she didn't know she was smoking. Took her out. Now her sister, my, you know, bring it. When I'm telling you now. Duffy and Jenny got a brother. Duffy, their whole thing.
Wow. Yep. Yeah, unfortunately it runs in mine too. Next time, get the Kmart.
Yeah, I am.
Sure. Todd, y'all say Kmart? Walmart.
Yeah, you say Kmart.
I think that should have
been Walmart. Oh, man, oh, well. I ate a Kentucky Fried Chicken over the weekend up. You know where Tri-State Mall is?
Yeah.
Gone.
Yeah, everything is gone in.
Gone. The new place was, that we found out they built up for jobs, all built up.
It's all built up?
All built up, brand new. And train station's right across from it, I could see.
There you go. We just talked about that too.
Uh-huh.
I'm like to ride up there and sit. Look nice, don't
it? Yeah, brand new parking lot. It's going to open up soon. Unless I got work to do inside.
But I know. They were just looking at it on the phone. They said 2025.
That's how we would, yeah.
But you never know. 2025, anything.
It looks like they're building something across St. Maurice, but I don't know if it's housing, apartments, I don't know what.
It's not parking down there.
Oh, yeah. And they're also building something else that was